There's a recent study at the Harvard University that said that words are only 7% of the communication between one person and another. So where does the remaining 93% go? In your eye contact, body language, facial expressions, voice modulation, being proactive and confident at the very same time. Hi, I'm Aisha, and today I'm here to talk about how important it is to work at your communication and public speaking skills. Now, I'm very sure that all of us at some point of time must have met a person who's very good looking, very smart, very intelligent, well dressed. But as he opens his mouth to speak, we feel like, oh my god, such an uneducated person. Now, this is basically because he or she has not worked on their communication skills good enough. Now, let me tell you, there is a huge difference between knowing a language and being good at public speaking. English is a language and communication is a skill. There is a difference. Now, just like an actor or actress has to train themselves in all the fields, they have to just not be good at acting but also dancing, singing, live performancing, maintaining their public relations, etc. Similarly, we as students or working professionals also have to train our brain on multiple fronts, public speaking being a very important part of that. Now, previously, where colleges, universities, and companies were focusing more on technical skills, this focus has now shifted more on soft skill training. Because this is something that is not just required if you're a YouTuber or a person who gives speeches or a motivational speaker, but this is something that is required in your day-to-day activities. Whether you're talking to a guest, you're giving a presentation, you're trying to sell a product or service, or in any other field, in all the industries, in all the fields, this is something that is required everywhere. Because communication skills and leadership skills together are what mark the journey of your achievements. So always remember, communication works for those who work towards it.